Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. Yep. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to my channel, Scotty Gay Games. We back with another one, y'all, man. Control, you feel me? Last time we left off, we was on our way to find the slide projector. And what did we find is like a simulation of Jesse's and Dylan's hometown in the dumpster that they found the slide projector in. Apparently, Jesse went there to get the slide projector, but it wasn't there. It was in a whole another division in the research sector. It's called the Dimension Research. So I'm not gonna talk that much, man. I'm gonna get right into it, man. Make sure you like the video before we hit this game, before we hit this gameplay. Subscribe if you're new. Make sure you hit the notification bell so you can be the first one to watch it. So let's get into it, man. I see. Got janitor work over here. You didn't say nothing to me. Everybody was at the central exec. Apparently they're not. Thank you. Show yourself. Come on. I see you.
Here are the pouches. I found six.
Oh, that's all of them. I'm counting mine. Well, I guess I'll just have to murder all of them. It sounds sappy, I know, but that's all I can think to do.
Nothing's easy with this. Is it rude to ask what's inside? What's inside the pouches? Too late now.
Now, the story's confidential. I guess I could tell you, being the director and all. So, the Bureau had heard rumors of a werewolf gathering upstate every full moon. Us being rookies, they sent us the confirmation.
Hold on, is he about to tell me werewolves are real?
Turns out, there was an altered item that was creating violent gravitational anomalies during full moons. Oh, man, we nearly did it that night. Well, to remember the occasion, we all bought silver bullets to wear around our necks, just in case we ever ran into another werewolf.
So why did you leave the Rangers?
I thought I could do more good here. If somebody's got to protect the people who protect everybody else, right?
I have to go.
Me too. You're not the only one who's busy, you know.
Thank you.
But since I'm here, I might as well do the mission after. Side story.
They keep an altered item here.
Let's take a look then. Keeping their eyes from both angles.
Debrief for Mirror Excursion 7C. Subject is Agent Hardy. Hardy spent approximately 3 hours in the mirror. The longest time on record. Can you describe your experience inside Agent Hardy? Agent Hardy is physically healthy. All tests have come back clean. Yet the speech issue has persisted for hours.
So he's speaking backwards.
Calm down, Agent. It could be psychosomatic, but the fact that this only occurred after returning from the mirror makes a paranormal explanation more likely. I recommend the battery of tests and the Class Orange quarantine.
The man was speaking backwards, that's why. Okay, I'm missing something here. What am I missing?
Looks like there's a mirror in there. Shutters in the image look different.
I'm
missing.
Awesome. Oh, okay, I see. So this goes up. These two go down.
What do these shutters do? I'm a weird way to lock something up. Yeah. Snish? Wait, that didn't sound right. Yeah, that's not good.
Doing now? What was flickering over here? Look like you again.
That's not good.
What's that knocking?
Nothing but pale imitation.
God. Damn it.
Thank you.
all of them. That's what I watch if ever.
Woo! Boy. I got a diamond one, so nobody came over here.
I wonder what the Bureau was doing with this thing.
So nobody completed this mission?
Well, it's Glenn's now. This is gone. It's dealt with.
Okay, I'm gonna end it right here. Not much, we're just doing side missions, but if you enjoy this, the side missions, make sure you like the video, subscribe if you're new, and we're gonna be out, man. Peace.